All right, so welcome you all again, and let me introduce one of my friend who has come with me from Bangalore to Shivanasamudra, which has covered almost around 130 kilometers. His name is Dev, and here he is.
Hi.
Hi Dev, how are you feeling? You know, we have covered from Bangalore to Shivanasamudra, so tell me, how did you feel about all these feelings and you know, distance you have covered? So tell me that.
Just good. You know, even the bike riding was, you know, a long time, 4.5 hours. It's a good drive, almost.
I agree. 140-150
kilometers. But when you see this scenic beauty all around, you see the waterfalls, you see the mountains, the greenery, and the crowd that is coming, and you have a very good feeling. You see.
I totally agree. You know, I have been here once, but that time the way was open. So I wish I could have taken you downstairs and we would have spent time.
Yeah, the stairs are closed.
Absolutely. But I don't know what something would have gone wrong over here. For that reason, these guys would have banned people going downstairs. So anyway, that's fine. But we have really enjoyed here. You know, look at the view background. And trust me, he's a good rider as well. Covering almost 130 kilometers in a single shot is not an easy task. So I really appreciate this person, and he's a good guy. So I'll make him come to my other videos as well. So there you'll like him. Look at the background, man. Trust me, it's so damn good. I cannot explain you about it. Well, while going, I'll show you the path as well, and that will really, you know, make you feel good, because everything you'll find over here is so damn natural. So see you guys soon, and do subscribe my channel, The Heavy Engine, and I'll update you with another videos. Thank you so much.